Carson Space Explorers Between the Lines. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, baby. We've got some bots moving and shaking. 5690 down the laneway. Looking to make the turn to place that hatch panel. While on the red, Automation Nation at 537. Get their kit and caboodle mixed up. Blue leads 25 to 15 right off the bat. We've got Green Machine, 1816, retooling in the corner. We've got a hatch panel. They fly away with it, placing that low on the Blue Lines rocket. Meanwhile, Automation Nation getting some love from Blue Lines bot 5690. Sub-Zero. That Birmingham, Michigan team places their cargo up and away for the red. As Sub-Zero puts them on ice. 1816, the Green Machine, the envy of all the other people, places the cargo low on the Blue Alliance rocket, while Blue Twilight gives 3504 a little spin move and puts their cargo up and away, firing shots like Jordan. On the red, we've got 537. Cargo in their grip, but they are confusingly aligned, and now they're taking apart the cargo ship. Don't think that's the game objective, but we'll see what they do with it. 1816 Green Machine back for another cargo if they can locate it. Oh, they're close, and it's in. 3504 Girls of Steel out of Pittsburgh. Mix it up with Blue Twilight, and I'm seeing some Barons and some Sprockets going flying on this Blue Alliance. We've got 30 left on the clock. Blue leads 47-34. Will the climb mix it up and bring victory to the red? Green Machine says no as they go for level 3. They give that have the clamp. And they invert. I hear that's great for your back. And Girls of Steel do the same. Sorry, 2660 as time expires. That's Automation Nation. Dub, red gets the dub. With a score of 70-62.